Well, it turns out destruction can lead to discovery. Before the Champlain Bridge was demolished, scientists were surveying the area along the Vermont shoreline, and they may have found something pretty big, a French fort.
But with thousands of years of settlements there, it's kind of not easy to sort out what artifacts come from what settlers. News Channel 5's David Schneider has tonight's Champlain Connection.
When Vermont and New York asked UVM archaeologists to see just what was under the surface at the site of the Champlain Bridge before the demolition, they didn't know exactly what they would find.
What we found was significant. It's clearly an early foundation that may be related to one of the earliest settlements in the area.
A French fort, to be precise, or at least that's what they think right now. Croc says there were a lot of French settlers in the area during the mid-1700s, but this is a unique find.
The fort, very, very significant because it was the hub of that settlement and the hub of activity. They had a bakery inside the fort walls that served more than just the personnel at the fort. It served the whole French community.
Scholars say that with all the resources Lake Champlain provided, the French may have built the fort at Chimney Point to try and stake their claim to part of the lake.
Location was vital at a narrow point in the lake where people could get from one side to the other. But the French certainly weren't the first settlers there. Croc says people have been taking advantage of that location for thousands of years.
As archaeologists, we're interested in the past, generally speaking, and this has a piece of everything to it. And so I'd say it's definitely right up there. You'd be hard-pressed to find a location in Vermont that has so much history.
They had an idea it was an artifact-rich area, but they never had a reason to dig there until now.
If there wasn't a new bridge being built, we wouldn't have this opportunity to learn more about this period of Vermont's history.
With Champlain Connection, David Schneider, News Channel 5.
All right, it wasn't a very long-lived settlement, however. The French had to retreat to Canada.
Brock says, judging from maps and surveys, this thing wasn't standing for more than 10 years.